chosen to preach about the war in Vietnam today because I agree with Dante that the hottest places in hell are reserved for those who are in a period of moral crisis.
Complex. They are a mixture of political turmoil, of poverty, of religious and factional strife, of ancient servitude, and modern longing for freedom. Vietnam is all of these things. Vietnam is also the scene of a powerful aggression that is spurred by an appetite for conflict. It is the arena where communist expansionism is